Everything else can wait, agriculture can't. Roads are essential to any type of agricultural development. You can't build a peaceful world on empty stomachs and human misery. Almost certainly, however, the first essential component of social justice is adequate food for all mankind. Civilization as it is known today could not have evolved, nor can it survive, without an adequate food supply. Food is the moral right of all who are born into this world.